Hi, YouTube people and Pokemon fans. My name is Cam, and I'm going to be showing you a quick video today on how to get mystery gifts on Gen 4 Pokemon games. Pokemon Pearl, Pokemon Diamond, Pokemon Platinum, Heart Gold, Soul Silver, and then also you can get it on Gen 5 games. It's just I currently can't right now because I have to test later. I'm going to test later if I can use a friend's SIM card in an old Android, because I've only been able to get it to work on Android like over a year ago. But it's through like DNS tricking. I figured it out by Googling a couple years ago and then finding a YouTube video, and I can go ahead and link that YouTube video if you guys want in the description, but I'm going to go ahead and jump right into it, okay? I'll go ahead and show you guys. Alright, so I already got my DS there. Let's turn the brightness down on this tripod. And lower this for you guys. Alright guys. So you're gonna be using this DNS server right here, or at least the one that I was able to get to work for Gen 4 games. The video I watched, it says to use this one, but it's just not, it's not really accurate. Like, I don't think, like, I don't know, because I never was able to get it to work. I was only able to get Gen 5 games to work with this one. On most videos, you're going to see this one for Gen 4. And it might work. Who knows? But for me, I was only able to get for Gen 4 to work on this one. I'll go ahead and jump right into the showing you guys. And then to change the mystery gift for each time, you're going to do a different date. You're just going to change the date to the next day. To get a different one. Let's go ahead and jump in. And you have to use a unsecured Wi-Fi connection. So no security, no Wi-Fi password. And it has to be in 2.5 gigahertz or 2.4 gigahertz or something. For the DS to actually read it. I'm using a DS Lite. That was the only one that I was able to work. I was able to get my Gen 5 to work on this one, but I need to test it out again with a SIM card, like I told you guys. So let's go ahead and jump. I'm gonna go ahead and show you on the connection settings. I always do this anyways. I go and see and make sure that it's connected. But here is the primary DNS that I use. But let's test connection. And it's a Verizon Wi-Fi box that I'm using right here, a Jetpack. Connection successful. Cancel. Back. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and skip this. I don't really want to listen to Billy right now. Alright. And I already did this completely for my Diamond game, and also I believe I've completely got them filled up for my Platinum. But I'm going to be restarting those, and I can show you guys if you want. But, let's go ahead and jump into it. I'll show you with Soul Silver, because I haven't gotten all the mystery gifts for Soul Silver though today. I have done it for Heart Gold completely. I completely finished the game. And you get mystery gifts for a Pokewalker too. Alright. Receive gift. Get via Nintendo WFC. I think that's what it says. Yeah, WFC. Wi-Fi connection. Oh, something connected. Looky there. Then I'll go ahead and turn this down for you guys so you get the music. Mm. Let's see what we get. What are we getting? Oh, no freaking way. Okay, so this is what I'm actually going to be doing my next display on. I've been thinking about it. Because, yeah, I said it was going to be from Gen 4. But my original next display was going to be for Regigigas. And I'm still going to do that. But I think I'm going to do this one first. Because I already bought all the flowers for it. But I'm going to... oh my god. Alright, I have to take a picture of this, actually. But I'm gonna go ahead and do this one because I'm already getting Oak. I'm getting Professor Oak in the mail. I'm so excited, actually. I know, so I'm super nerdy. Oh, look how cute little Shaymin. I'm just so excited, too, after getting that Shaymin set. I think it's from SXG Studio. I'll have to put it in the description. Still haven't... Oh, what the... Had one device connect to my Wi-Fi randomly. That's what happens when you don't have security. I just turned it off, so. Let's see what's... Alright, guys. Let's go ahead and pick up Oak's letter. Oh my gosh. That's so cool. I love the outfit of that guy. The green. It must be Cam. I've received a gift for you. Here you go. I wonder what it is. Okay. Oak's letter. Whee! Alright, so I'll go ahead and show you guys that changing the date changes the mystery gift option. Hopefully, because sometimes they do actually run in doubles. By the way. Alright, saved. Turn it off. Turn it on. Actually, slam it down somewhere. There's a war inside my head. Change the date. And I'm drowning in regret. When the lights come down, change it to the 5th instead. My body's missing pieces. Can't pull it all together. My body's missing pieces. Wish I could remember. My body's missing pieces. Can't put it together. My body's missing pieces. Wish I could remember. Gotta wait for this to turn on. Let's make sure this is available. data usage.
There's a way to cut your dishwashing time by 50%. Try Dawn Power Wash Dish Spray. It removes 99% of grease and grime in half the time. It cleans so well, you can replace multiple cleaning products.
All right, I always do this first. Test connection. Connection successful. Cancel. Back. Back. Mystery gift. I don't have to hold that anymore. Received mystery gift. By the way, I think you can only receive up to like 4 mystery gifts, and then you have to delete something from your mystery gift card. Alright. I'm going to show you guys. Pikachu colored Pichu. It's a shiny Pichu. Holy shit. Okay, so that one actually unlocks the spiky air Pichu from Soul Silver and Heart Gold. Oh my god. Sweet. Alright, we'll go pick him up. From the Pokemart. I get so much nostalgia from doing this. So cute. All right, go ahead and save. All right, so just so you guys remember, change the date if you want to change the mystery gift. Comment down below if you're having problems. If you want to go ahead and try Gen 5, I can go ahead and help you guys out with that, because you actually do, I believe, have to do a secondary DNS. That's what I've been reading online. Oh shoot, something connected again. I have to block this person. Block. Yes. It's not. Oh. It was this phone. Haha. Whoops. Whoops. Doesn't matter. I don't really need it to be connected to that. But, yeah, just go ahead and I'll help you guys out. If you have any problems, comment in the video. I guess I can show you. Do you, I don't know if you guys want me to show you Soul Silver. I can. We can go ahead and do one more. Let's save really quick though. Just remember also, you guys have to go unlock the mystery gift option in Pearl, Platinum, and Diamond. Sorry, I just forgot that I said I would do Soul Silver as well. Just 1 hour can change your life. At Pima Medical's open house, reserve your spot at pmi.edu, Pima Medical Institute. Trusted, respected, preferred. Now take it slow, but it's hard to do when you're lying like me on a line like you. You got the hands that Walmart Plus members save on delivery, gas, plus so much more. Join today. That's no bueno. Something is going on with me being able to put this in. Alright. Sorry guys. How long is this video going? 16 minutes, oh my god. Are you serious? How did this happen to my game? Sorry guys, I'm having a malfunction with my game right now. It like opened. Shit. I'm panicking. Alright guys, I will talk to you later. I didn't realize that my Soul Silver was messed up. I just used it the other day. Alright, have a good night. Comment if you really want me to show you Soul Silver. Hopefully I have it fixed. Bye.